idea generation means to me reaching out, getting in contact with as broad a piece of the population as possible to look at every side of a problem before we start identifying solutions, because we want to make sure we understand the problem first, we understand what every possible idea that's out there, and make sure the community's voice is heard, and then use that voice to decide on what solutions we want to implement.